My name is Susie. If I use my voice as the ink and my finger as the pen. So write your name.
Good.
One of the things that's really hard if you've been unwell for a long time is that you've potentially never been particularly conscious of how you breathed when you were well, then it's been a struggle. And so getting back to what normal feels like when it isn't something that you are terribly conscious of remembering is already difficult. Let's try the whole song, but I want you to stay really tall.
The only singing I'd ever done was very loudly in the car. I suffered from chronic fatigue. I get breathlessness. The difficulty with the breathlessness is that it happens on an irregular pattern. It's totally so.
Baby's bed's a silver moon.
I never was a singer. I never will be a singer. But the manner in which the ENO program was put together meant that it didn't matter. You simply were there, you were enjoying yourself, you were learning to breathe properly, you were learning to sing lovely, soothing lullabies that made you relax.
I would suddenly wake up thinking I'm not getting enough oxygen in my lungs, and I didn't know what to do about it. But this connected me with my flock of fellow sufferers in the most positive and musical way.
Breathe whenever you need to.
On the evidence we have so far, we feel this is a benefit to people. We can see that people's breathing patterns are better, they're breathing deeper, they're using their diaphragms more, and they're calmer.
Fish are jumping.
It reminds you that bad times do not last forever. There is light at the end of the tunnel.
Stand.